regularly reporting over 40,000 new cases a day. But within the last 24 hours, NBC News' review of state data says that we, as a country, have crossed the threshold now to have more than 50,000 cases in one day.
About 20.8% oxygen in the atmosphere. Oh, good, normal breathing. Let's put on the mask.
That's a hazard.